feet wet. See that flood water right down the middle there? Right there. Look at that. That's where all the sunflower seeds are at. All the way around the garden. With all the challenges we've been having with that plastic and the wind out here for like the last 3.5 years. I've been flipping off the satellites, I swear to you. I know this is just ridiculous. But I've been flipping off all the satellites. I've seen at least three. One in that sky right up there. One on an angle back that way. And one over here. And I flipped them off. And I'm giving them the finger and everything. And that wind was just been blowing and all this. But anyway, I've been doing that for like 2 days. Now, looking at the maps on the weather forecast and such, we're going to have rain for about 3 or 4 more days. Off and on, if anything, but we're going to have it. It generally floods like this at the end of about a good day's rain, 1 day's rain. It's been raining since last night. Now we're going to rain 3 more days. That water right there will be up to the tree, at least. I was told that it's flooded out here one time in the last 70 years, where it came up almost to the porch here. Zoom out so it'll focus. Okay, so, you know, but yeah, I know, just flipping off the satellites and all that has nothing to do with any of this. I know, I mean, they're not going after me or anything, but they've been trying to get after Texas because of Texas having all the problem with the illegals, which most of you are just too stupid to realize what's going on still. Jesus. God help this country. You aren't. Anyway, but yeah, they're going to just use weather as a weapon, which they've been trying to do, which they've gotten probably about 20 years or so. They've been manipulating the weather. You know, I'm sorry, but they are, and you can laugh that shit off with the idiots that still say there's no such thing as chemtrails. Duh. You know what? Nah, I'm going to say it. It's not going to waste my breath. Anyway, yeah, this weather manipulation is flooding everything. Look at my flowers down there. Let me see if I can find it. Now, where's it at? It's knocked over. Wind is blowing. I'm trying to cuff my hand over the microphone because the wind is blowing and knocks out the mic. Of course, everything is designed for a reason. Okay, anyway, the flowers are knocked over from the rain and the wind out here, but this is about 12 hours maybe, or a little bit less than 12 hours worth of rain so far. Well, it usually doesn't get like this unless it's been raining all weekend or so and it's already flooded. And I'll say it right now, if I see one squad car come down here and tell me I have to leave, I'm going to tell them get the hell off the property, we're staying here. They cannot force you to leave, although they'll tell you they can. It's bullshit. I'm not walking out there because I'm not getting my slippers wet. But everything's flooded out here. And this is, like I say, 10 hours, 12 hours after it started raining. And we got 3 more days of this. So I expect the water will be from all the way over there. That road will be flooded completely. It'll come across the field all the way up to probably about the porch here. And then the rivers will overflow, and then FEMA will be out here and they'll tell us we have to go to a FEMA camp and all that other bullshit lies. Stupid, stupid, stupid sheep. Yeah, that's it.